this is my priority number one. Second thing, I need to get an underhook on the far side. If it's here, you just want to get an underhook and have it as deep as possible. I like to grab the other side as much as possible. So once I have that, I can start getting underneath. You need to have this underhook in his armpit. Now try to go wizard in. Or try to position. Pummel. So I want to keep fighting him and try to make him an underhook. He wants to get that underhook to flatten me out. As long as I have this underhook, he can't flatten me out. He has to get that underhook to flatten me out. So, underhook on my shoulder. Next thing, I want to reach under and I like to grab his ankle, monkey grip, so thumb. So, grab this. And also, next thing, try to hide my head. Once that's complete, I have my guard lock. Now, he's going to have a really hard time trying to pummel in and get that under. Because I'm so deep under. From here, I take, after the leg that I have trapped, I take the far leg here. And I'm going to post it on the other side. And I'm going to drag his foot. Now this is going to mess with his base, because now I'm pulling his knee in this direction here. As I do that, I pull on this way, and I start to sit up. Again, immediately, half guard on my shoulder, and trap the leg. Underhook, grab the ankle. Hide your head. This is also going to protect you from him going for a dart. Because he may try to cross face you to fight you out also. I don't want to do that. So hide your head. Go tie down. Very, very hard. Pull an ankle. Your feet foot. Come over the top. And your leg. Watch this, I'm not even going to sit up, and watch, you can see he's already moving his arms around, trying to jump up.